Hello guys, this is Dr. Rajaratna Thangavel here with H2H, that is heart to heart, and I'm happy to help as always. So this is aimed at lifting you from your daily depressive episodes, or you know, lending a helping hand when you are lost, you don't know where to go and you don't know where you're going. So it's just to bring you back on track. The first episode, or this first 1 or 2 minutes, is going to be about mindfulness, because that's the first thing you need to establish in your preparation towards your exam, or in your preparation towards your goals, whether it's small goal or a big goal or your lifetime goal. Now, what is mindfulness? Does that mean you're sitting in a lotus position with mudras, in a cave wearing robes, orange robes, or you've given up on everything, every materialistic thing? No. Mindfulness is just tuning yourself to the present moment, tuning yourself to your best frequency. That means you're going to be aware of what is happening right now at the present moment. And you're just not going to wish that, okay, I wish it were different, I wish it were more happier, I wish I had done something in a different way, I wish I had done this in the past. No, you are concentrating in the present moment with a detached awareness. That means you are detached from the result of what you're doing, you are detached from the past, you're detached from the future. So there's no stress and you're not being judgmental about yourself. Okay. Now, it can be for longer periods or for shorter periods. Now, we will start with just 10 minutes of mindfulness. So 10 minutes, you're going to tune yourself to the present moment. Now, why? This is going to help you cut out your overthinking. You know, you kind of sit and think back on what has happened. You chew the cud. And you know what happens when you chew the cud? You just bloat and you throw up bad air. Now, you are not going to reflect on anything. Okay, so this is no introspection. There is no retrospection. You are just going to live the moment. Now, 10 minutes of mindfulness is all that I'm asking you to start with. So where do we start this 10 minutes with? Now, I start this 10 minutes of some consistent thing. Okay, decide on what you want to do for that 10 minutes. Let's say 10 minutes of revision. Something you want to revise for 10 minutes. So let's start this 10 minutes with maybe a cup of coffee that you drink first thing in the morning, or a cup of chai that you drink first thing in the morning. Like for me, my day starts with a cup of chai or coffee. So that 10 minutes, you anchor it with your chai or coffee, because you love drinking your chai, you love drinking your coffee. So that 10 minutes you devote to revision. So nothing else other than your chai and your revision. Okay, it could be anything that you want to revise, whatever you've read a day before or you've read a year before. Just pick it up, keep it ready the previous night. So do this first thing in the morning. Now, the first thing in the morning does not mean I'm asking you to wake up at 5 a.m. and do this. If you wake up at 10 a.m. and if chai is the first thing you do and you love doing it, then you do it along with that. Now, supposing it's your evening cup of chai that you really love, so use this 10 minutes of mindfulness along with that evening chai. Okay, ma'am, I don't drink chai or coffee. Now, give yourself that 10 minutes the first thing you wake up. Okay, the first thing you wake up, because you're fresh after a good night's sleep. Or if you want to add more perspective to this, wake up 10 minutes earlier than your usual time. Maybe if you're waking up at 8 a.m., wake up at 7:45 or 7:50 a.m. and do this 10 minutes of revision. And the moment you finish this 10 minutes of revision, you will feel so happy and thank God for that happiness. Thank yourself for that happiness. You know, you need to feel happy. You need to really revel. You come back to me on any platform and tell me, yes, ma'am, 10 minutes today, I was mindful about what I was doing. So the moment you feel this, extend this 10 minutes to another 10 minutes. So if you're going to do this 10 minutes six times, that means an hour of mindfulness. So I think it's good to start with. So 10 minutes, and at the end of a week, 1 hour of mindfulness. So 1 hour of mindful revision, it's going to take you a long way in the coming months and the coming years. Okay guys, so this is all that I'm asking from you. God bless you.